When most people think about blockchain, they think about cryptocurrencies. They think about sending money back and forth. But what they don't understand is all the underlying technology. I'm talking about a new ICO here from SyncFab and some of the possibilities of using blockchain technology in manufacturing processes. Stay tuned, I'm going to talk about it in this video. What's going on, guys? Patrick here. Today we're talking about SyncFab. This video is sponsored by SyncFab. Like I always say, I get a lot of offers from people who want me to promote their different coins or ICOs or whatever they got going on. People are emailing me. And SyncFab reached out to me. They were like, hey, check out our new products. See if you like it. If you want to, you can talk about it. Maybe we can work out a deal. I checked out their website, checked out kind of the whole process, and I had one of my buddies who actually works in the manufacturing kind of design world and deals with factories over in China and other places. You know, I was like, what do you think about this? And he actually was impressed. I looked at the website. I thought it was pretty cool. It's a cool idea. It makes a lot of sense. So we're going to talk about SyncFab and how it works in this video, and then also get the feedback from my buddy who is, like I said, a professional in the manufacturing design world and also working with factories around the world. So first off, SyncFab is having an ICO for their new token. And it looks like the 25% bonus ends on the 15th. So if you are interested after this video, it's blockchain.syncfab.com. So the big innovation here for SyncFab is it's eliminating the brokers and middlemen and lowering the cost for people who are looking for different hardware. Say if you're looking for a certain microchip or a little piece of metal that you need for your phone that you're building, if you're a technology company, you're building this piece and you need one little tiny piece and you don't know where to get it, you can go and use SyncFab to find manufacturers out there and then kind of bid them against each other and then kind of use this whole platform to basically source stuff, pay for it, get it delivered, and everything like that. And really the goal here is to directly connect innovators and companies with hardware manufacturers and provide production tracking. So let's say you start getting a product made. Now you can keep track of it on the platform and see how long it's taken. You can use the smart contracts and all of this cool stuff that blockchain offers. Now you're giving that power to the people who are already doing this, people who are already building and manufacturing things. Now they can use the technology of blockchain to do that. So from the manufacturer side, it's going to help reduce cost and marketing. And it's also going to guarantee payments using smart contracts and give a more transparent pricing structure and control over prices. You can see the roadmap here, creating the concept back in 2013. So this isn't like a brand new idea. They've been working on it for some time. They launched the first local product development and design manufacturing ecosystem back in 2015. They've been working on it in 2016. Looks like they've, you know, been doing a lot of really cool things here. So it's not just something that they came up with overnight. It's not a total scam like a lot of the ICOs that we see out there. It's actually something that's kind of really, they've put a lot of thought and process in. They've got a great website. Looks like they got a great team behind it as well. They've got some press. There's a lot of things going on here with SyncFab. And like I said, it's not just a, you know, fly by night company. This is a real deal company. They've been working on this for a long time, since 2013. This is not a brand new idea. And that's one of the very important things you need to look for when you get into these types of investments. You're not just trying to buy, you know, any ICO out there, because there's a lot of ICOs, but you really want to find a product that serves a niche. So that's why I reached out to my friend who works in this space. And I was like, hey, check out this website, read about it, see if it's going to actually be useful. And he was actually really impressed. And I was like, hey, can you give me 5 bullet points? He goes, dude, I can give you 10 bullet points. Because it's that impressive and it's really going to change the world of manufacturing. So his first point was, when typically searching for a vendor to manufacture goods, you look to resources like Alibaba. So Alibaba is just a mass of different factories with little to no information. Through the blockchain, however, you get access to the reputation, certified timelines, work histories. This is a benefit in quality of work and also saves your purchasing department countless hours of time and effort. Big companies have dedicated teams to finding this information. So basically the blockchain is giving people that information. So you don't need to pay somebody to go out and vet different factories and, you know, really do research. It's all going to be there on the blockchain, all the information you need to find these manufacturers. His second point from the factory side, this gives smaller and more innovative factories a leg to stand on. Other online resources for manufacturing is messy, and generally speaking, the bigger factories can spend money on marketing their services. The SyncFab page would give that access to the people. This means the factories will have less overhead and they can focus on what they do best, innovating manufacturing. So again, really cool benefit. The third benefit, This would breed competition at the factory level. Healthy competition. The SyncFab network would be able to rate the factories to any sort of attribute, including but not limited to size, speed, cost, work environment, and sustainability. This would mean progress in each of these sectors. His fourth reason that he likes SyncFab. The SyncFab procurement would match your order size to factory capacity. This is huge because they have a mapping feature too. This wouldn't just be limited to overseas productions. If you have a product that can be manufactured locally in small units, then why would you go overseas? This also means that you can find ways to save money on shipping and provide jobs domestically rather than outsourcing. It also saves you time and money without having to deal with finding factories that you don't have the capacity to match your order or vice versa. And you don't have to worry about hitting their minimum order quantity. I'm really happy that he read through this product. Like I said, he's in the world of manufacturing. He's in that space. He's dealing with factories around the world. His fifth reason that he likes SyncFab. When manufacturing overseas, many companies hire brokers and agents to source goods, products, and services. A lot of the time, you are limited to the knowledge and resources of that individual. This would eliminate that need. With that, you save time and money by not having to build trust with that asset, and you can save costs because you don't have to pay for the asset's time and services. Oftentimes, as well, the factory will have an independent contractor on your account, and he can charge you or the factory up to 10 to 20% of your order. If you don't pay for a broker or an agent directly, you can bet that you're paying for it in your purchase order. So again, he's talking about just how simple SyncFab makes it for companies looking to manufacture products and finding manufacturers without having to deal with a middleman. His sixth reason that he likes SyncFab is real-life tracking of your order. This is a big deal because the automation and transparency can be spoken about on both sides of the equation. But for the manufacturer to see the order tracking is invaluable. You cannot put a price on it. Imagine being able to place an order and then let your company know, hey, this is how the order is coming. So if we're buying like a surfboard, let's say we're trying to buy a surfboard and they're building the surfboard. And now my sales guys know, hey, this board's almost done. So I need to get ready to sell. So it's going to give a lot of information back to the company, which is really cool. Again, SyncFab, making it easier and more transparent for companies to build products around the world. His seventh and final bullet point here is payment. Obviously, this is a big deal. Payment is always a big deal. SyncFab automates the payment when certain milestones in agreements or manufacturing are achieved. It's all automated in the chain. It would also help you agreeing to different terms. You're removing human error from the equation. The smart contracts is a huge selling point. This sort of certification and trust is very hard to find. This removes the whole aspect of finding a factory to work with. So I think he's really impressed, like he told me in the messages, that he was thought this was a game changer. He thought this could really revolutionize the manufacturing world. It's really just going to come down to manufacturers and companies really just coming together and using this platform, using this blockchain technology, this technology to really capitalize on what SyncFab is offering. So checking out the SyncFab team, you can see got a couple guys on there. You can see the CEO here has a strong LinkedIn, which is very important. He was a board member. He was previously a chief financial officer. He's got history at these different companies, endorsements. He's got all the stuff going on that you want to see on a LinkedIn. So that part looks good. In general, I'm impressed with the blockchain technology that SyncFab is using. It makes a lot of sense. It's now going to make it easier for manufacturers, for companies to work together and have this whole platform to really automate the manufacturing process. So congratulations to SyncFab for creating a product like this that's really kind of helping the world. You know, it's going to make it easier for small companies to manufacture products and also make it easier for small factories to get their name out to improve innovation and promote competition at the factory level. And that's really what it's all about when it comes to creating technology. How can we address a problem that we have today and make it better in the future? And SyncFab is doing that with their new blockchain technology. So if you want to learn more about SyncFab, head on over to blockchain.syncfab.com. I'll talk to you guys later on.